But there's the reef. The map is still the same. Oh, can I still get my 1 a week from there? It does not. Oh no, you can still get there. No, no. I am believing. This is interesting. This is probably one of the most interesting Destiny updates by far. I'm curious if they added the vault space already or not.
No, they have not. They have confirmed that they won't.
Okay. Do you know how to do private matches or, whatever currently? Because they said something about multiplayer. They were going to add something. Or is that only next week?
That's next week.
Okay, that's next week. Never mind.
I mean, I don't know. I'm not really sure, so...
Okay.
Sure.
I could look it up myself, but I won't. Let's see, did they change the tower? No, tower. I'm not seeing too many astonishing changes. Yeah, nothing too astonishing. Just approach.
Hi.
Cool, we got a few.
Acknowledged. Have a splendid day.
We'll see what that turns into after the thing.
King defeated, but not destroyed.
Your light shines fierce.
Let me change it all.
Slayer of Oryx, then? Yes.
No, he's not changed.
Some rest.
Bad battle.
Interesting.
Let's see if I can help you, Titan. We do have a returns policy.
I know you have a returns policy. See if Levante San Quam is here, shall we? I haven't read the patch notes yet, that's probably my fucking bad. But, I just did this on whim. I was supposed to stream yesterday, I had a horrible migraine, sorry about that. No, she's
strong.
Not yet.
Okay. Back to work.
But here is the centerpiece of this update, it seems. Boom. My guardian there. What's up, buddy? I don't know why all of my guns apparently have new unlocks on them. What's new on you, buddy? Oh, nothing? Okay. That's cool. Oh, you got your ring back. Nothing. It's just gonna make you go through all the stuff to get your gold rings back.
Are you talking to me or someone else?
I'm just looking at... I'm just talking to myself, apparently. There might be someone
else. Like, I don't know.
I don't think they changed anything with the subclass of Striker. They might have.
The reason why I'm saying that is that you're kind of talking out of context.
What do you mean, sir?
It suggests that you're kind of... You say something, and then you ask a question, then you give a response... Without, like, me responding, and you... Or you like, give a result to a response that has not happened. That makes sense.
Yeah, it's because I'm not talking to you, Cypher.
Okay, that's what I wanted to know.
Yeah, I thought I had mentioned that. I'm sorry. I thought I had mentioned I was streaming.
Okay. You probably did. Is him going deaf?
Nah, I probably didn't, and it's my fault. Oh, it's Sterling Treasure. Yeehaw. Oh, ornament! What the fuck? Why are chromas in ornaments? I'm so confused by that. Apparently a chroma is an ornament cipher. So yeah, we already have an ornament slot. That's nice to hear. Still got that spark of light. I don't know why. Oh great, I'm contacting them Destiny servers. Good old Destiny servers. Oh, that is weird.
Indeed, huh?
The ghost is not appearing correctly, I don't think. That's the idea, something just changed the way the ghost looks. Oh! I think they changed the look of the consumed shell.
Did they?
Yes, they did. How depressing.
What does it look like now?
It just looks like the fucking Kingslayer shell, but with wings. And by wings, I mean those... It's that, like, the picture, it still looks like it, the old one did. It still has the, fucking big face that the, other two things have.
Oh boy.
But, now it just has the, four lines that extend out of it. That's just a bit sad, in my opinion. I do think I like the blue background. I don't exactly know what the... Oh! Why am I still alive with Future Warcold? I'm so confused! Oh, there's Michelle. What's she up to? Is she doing the same thing that I'm doing? Oh, I have no idea what she's doing. Never mind. I still don't know what, clan functions are unavailable. I don't know what the clan functions are yet. I could do some research on it. Well, I'm sorry, my good old buddy. I'm sorry you don't have a job. It's a map. Got all the tracked items thing still there that I still don't see a use for. Let's see if they change Crucible at all. Fuck it. Play one match. I don't know. I think I'll go to bed because I got class in the morning.
Oh my god.
Yep, there's the Rise of Iron thing. Yeehaw. Taken King prelude. Haha, no one cares. It's all about that Rise of Iron prelude now.
All about that base.
Are you trying to get me copyright striked?
I'm sorry. Just kidding, I'm not, though.
I know you're not.
I'm really tired.
If you were ever sorry about something, I'd be concerned.
I'm sorry that you have to think that about me.
Oh, Mayhem Rumble, you can bring multiple people into. You wanna play Mayhem Rumble with me?
What?
Do you wanna play Mayhem Rumble with me?
Yes. Just gonna let me get the... Wait, did you say Rumble?
Yeah.
I'm not falling for that shit, brah.
Just one
I seen the nasty things you do.
Just one game.
The dirty, nasty, dank things.
One game? Then whatever game mode you want. Then I'll go to
basically.
Bed.
All right. Well, just let me get done designing this because I've gotten a lot of progress and I don't want like to lose it all. And I'm almost done.
Is the Prometheus looking good?
Is what?
The Prometheus looking good.
Yes, it's looking quite good.
Okay, I was low-key expecting to say, I just asked for your opinion. I still went with one of the other names. And then I was gonna tell you, well, the ship is still the Prometheus in my mind. But my inner dialogue didn't come to fruition. Oh! Mayhem Clash is also out this week. So play a round of Mayhem Rumble, then a round of Mayhem Clash. How about it? I don't understand. Why can't I fucking do my private matches tonight?
Because they're still getting them ready.
That's not a very hard thing to do. It doesn't take forever to get them ready. How does she have the nerve to fucking have Collector's Edition but not be 335? I don't get it. I don't understand people. I don't get it.
Ooh.
My friend Tibby. She's a good person, but I don't understand why people bother to buy the collector's edition then this late game into the fucking thing. Okay, well, she has an exotic sword and I don't, so I cheese is on! Oh my fucking god!
Is cheese again?
Cheese is my fave.
Oh, that guy.
I haven't talked to him in so fucking long. What? What happened? Yes, it is. And I like cheese a lot more than I like Kubi. Cheese is so much more fucking human. Human. He's so much more human.
He's so much more human.
Yeah, he's a much more human. I can't laugh at that. Not on YouTube.
What?
You remember what? During the migrant crisis, that fucking camera woman that just was kicking migrants?
No.
Oh my god, it was so funny to watch. I have the darkest sense of humor. They were running out of Hungary, of all places. And the camera woman just kicked some bitch. And it made my day. It was such a horrible thing.
Hey, do you know what Zodiacs are? Right?
Yeah.
Okay, do you know your Zodiac?
Capricorn.
Okay.
Aquarius, I believe, right? Hold on, I'll check. Got it pulled
Libra.
Up. Like, Libra? Okay. I was wrong.
I knew it was a Libra.
You're a Libra?
I'm a Libra. I was thinking of something else then.
I was way off. I said, what did I say I thought you were? I'm gonna have to listen to that
Capricorn
again.
Or something like that. No, that's yours.
No, I'm a Capricorn. If I thought October was Capricorn, then I would just be like, no, the entire year is Capricorn. Okay, you see, people always talk about how vague horoscopes are, right?
Yeah.
Well, when horoscopes aren't vague at all, it's really annoying.
Yeah, it's like, as a Libra born on October 2nd, you are well known for your cleverness, imagination, and diplomacy. While others prefer to stick to themselves, you find most excitement in a social setting. I do, actually. I am imaginative. I don't know if I'm clever.
You're clever as fuck.
And honestly, I agree to diplomacy because I've dealt with so many arguments. I just know how to defuse them most of the time. Can't do that anymore, though. Just ran out of space and this RAM.
Hashtag CypherQuip for president 2015. That said the wrong year, I know. Don't judge me. It was the complete wrong year.
It's okay, man.
I didn't mean to, dog.
Didn't mean to, essay. Didn't mean to.
Dude, okay, so my mom thought she said saw someone outside, right? So I walked outside with this big-ass knife, and I just walked outside and said, hey, fucker. And then I walked back inside. Because no one came out of the shadows and did nothing.
It's like, oh, my hero.
My mom was like, hey, go outside and check. And she expected me to just, like, look around. Because I did look around after I said that. I just looked. But no one said anything, so I was like, ah, fuck it. And I went back inside. Yo, where the fuck cheese at? Where are you at? Cypher. I don't have all night here.
I don't know, man. I don't know.
How long is this ship going to take?
It's going to take a while. I'm just going to save changes for right now and get on Destiny.
Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm in pain.
Appendicitis?
No, they told me it wouldn't be there, but I can't handle it. I can't handle it. I need the clan tag, Cypher. I've never not had a clan tag.
We have a clan tag. What are you talking about?
When you get on, you'll notice the difference.
Oh, yeah. No.
I know. Yeah. They said it, but I know it hurts to look at. It physically pains me.
Alright, now all I gotta do is
rape a cat.
What?
That's what you said you were going to do.
No, I did not say that.
Yes, you did.
This is
half
a
year ago.
Oh, wait. I just realized something, man. I might not even be able to play it.
Why?
Because I've been playing this game the entire time, and I'm pretty sure it's not even downloaded yet. Yeah, it's not even downloaded. I still have 18 hours left.
If I cut you into many pieces and scatter you around, do you think the police would mind? And then I tell him, well, he made me wait like 20 minutes in a video game.
Well, I mean, as long as you're in for waiting 18 hours.
As long as I'm in for waiting 18 hours?
He'd basically go to bed, go to school, and it would still be downloading.
This guy made me wait 18 hours, and then he didn't even do it when I got on. again, so you know, I decided to fucking cut
it. Oh yeah, sorry man. Not gonna do that. Gonna blow you off. It's like
you can blow me if you want. Don't even fuck off.
Well man, I don't blow, I suck. Get that right.
That's the same thing.
No, it's not.
Give me a difference, buddy.
When you blow, you, no questions.
Citation needed, motherfucker.
No further comments.
No further comments. No, no. That's about to look like a Hillary rally. No, she wasn't coughing. Oh, I don't know what you mean. Like, okay. I wasn't going to bring this up with Tyler in the party because I like Tyler as a friend. And he's honestly one of my best friends on here. I've known him for like, what, fucking about 3 years now?
Sure, yeah.
That's a long time. Cypher is a long time, you know that?
Yeah.
We've known each other a long time. I'm just now realizing how long I've known you.
Same.
And I can still remember the first real memory I have of you. And it's not even the first time that I, fucking talked to you either. That's the fucked up part. The first time I talked to you, I barely remember. I barely remember the raid. I remember, oh hey, I'm at Tower. I remember talking to Sand, I remember you being there. And Sand was talking about his buddy Justin, and he done it like two times. Oh my god, there's only, like, there's no one on the servers right now. No one is on right now, you know what I'm saying?
Good luck.
Yeah.
Oh my god, everything feels so weird. The server.
First time I met you, it was in a raid, yeah.
Vault of glass, motherfucker.
What color should be Prometheus? Just pick a color. Off of your head.
Silver.
Okay, it is silver. Besides that, next color.
I've always been a big fan of clashing colors, so black.
That's really funny, because there's already black on there. Okay, third color. Okay. Something from the rainbow.
Something from the rainbow?
From the color spec.
Red. No, blue.
Okay, very... Alright, blue? You sure?
Yeah, or you could show me how blue looks compared to red.
Okay, I am going to do that. What kind of blue, though? Just base blue?
No, I would say a darker blue. When I think starship, I think dark colors. I don't know why. Other than silver.
It's logical. Ammo available. Really have a dark blue, do they? Oh wait, no, they do. Ooh, that looks nice. Okay.
For the record, while you're Titan smashing, you can tank a rocket. I didn't know that.
Okay, so I'm going to screenshot this.
Only 5 minutes left.
Fucking hell, I can barely play right now. There are only 4 people in my match.
Ooh, that looks really cool. The red looks really nice.
Then go with red if you like the red better.
No, I'm gonna show you.
Now, you see, the way that I say to go with customization is you go with whatever makes you the happiest.
That's true. But I also kind of really like the blue. Like, it just works.
Okay.
I don't know. Okay. It's a message to all. This is the first one. This one is the second one.
Dude, how can you... I'm actually impressed. No, fuck off. I'm impressed. I'm so mad, but I'm so... I don't...
Alright, like, they're sent.
Have you ever been so mad at someone in Crucible, but you're really impressed with something they did? Because they didn't bullshit you. They didn't do any bullshit. It was just really impressive, but it was so...
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
But you have to give them credit.
That looks really nice too. That light blue. Light blue goes with the deflector dish.
Okay.
Or the blue thing in the middle. So which one do you feel resonates more?
I haven't seen them yet. Remember, I'm in the middle of a Crucible game, and you would be too if you could play.
That's true. Ooh.
So I told you I'll check them out as soon as I'm out.
That teal looks really nice.
Dude,
that's surprising.
This is not the first map I should be playing on. Like, fuck this map. I hate it. It's Vertigo of all maps. It's the one map that I went Phantom on with fucking shoulder charge. But besides that, this map is the worst.
Wow, purple looks really interesting. That looks kind of cool, actually. I don't know.
Yeah, you know you're dead when you accidentally pitch of havoc the wrong dude. Whoopsie.
I know I'm dead when I fist of havoc a room full of four people and they all survive. They're not even out of range, too. They just don't even take damage.
They're like, oh, arc damage tastes good today.
It's very interesting.
Heavy ammo available.
Gold is very interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the red. Looks better.
1 minute.
I don't like how my grenade doesn't throw anymore. Some nights I stay up, chanting my pillows.
Seconds and counting.
Kill him.
You've got 10 seconds. You've lost, but so have others. You can come back from this.
I'm not to stay home, crashing in my battle. What the fuck?
chi ach mok mok e gok gok ach.
New Age Renegade.
Ooh, look at this.
Dude, there was this guy with a heart emblem in my thing. What was that?
That's Nepal.
No, that is not Nepal. Unless Nepal had another earthquake.
Oh, okay. That hurt a lot. My ear holes were basically...
Did Nepal have another earthquake?
No, I don't know, man. I just don't know.
So much history.
What lies beneath? That's a Breaking Benjamin song right there. Mission name is What Lies Beneath.
You can hold 16 bounties now. Interesting. I don't know if you've always been able to hold 16 bounties.
Nostalgia. Oh my god.
What?
Oh, the bridge. The bridge on the ship is amazing, dude.
They really did just change the bounties, the way that they hold their held. They changed it back to the way they were in year one.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
They did.
Yep. Oh, to get gold tier, you need to have... Rounds one now. Interesting. I have a year two. They updated it to year two bounty. That's fucking beautiful.
Wait, what?
They updated the shit to year two already. The bounties. The gold bounties for Trials of Osiris. It's already been updated to year two.
It already was year two, wasn't it?
I meant year three. I'm so sorry.
That's so, like, what do you get?
It hasn't been updated, like, the bounty itself. I'm not gonna cash it in. Because I didn't finish it. Otherwise, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't know this. But you have to win rounds instead of just participate in them now.
That sucks.
You have to win 20 rounds.
Yeah, that sucks. It doesn't even really give you anything worth the effort anyway.
It might in the future.
I'm not so sure.
Be bright, hope for the future.
It's gonna take so long. Honestly, okay.
You can't give me confidence, right?
Yep. It's just my cynical... It's like my cynical pessimism kicking in. Because I know this game has screwed me before. And... Just, yeah. So I have this beard on, and I'm not shaving until like September 20th, and it's growing really itchy.
I wanna see your beard on the 19th.
God.
Okay.
Alright, fair enough.
And then I want to watch a video of you shave it off. Why, you might ask? So we can have proof that you once had a luxurious mane. Because many men can't grow luxurious manes. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
I feel like you don't know what I'm saying, but you just agreed with me anyway to make me feel better.
I know what you're saying, like.
Dude, I have like this really annoying like a mustache type thing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Can't use any car. That chuckles me.
Yeah. Yo, check this out, though.
Check what out.
Oh yeah, you can turn my TV if you want. Yeah, ornaments will have different things. There'll be different things for different guns and blah blah blah. But this is way different. Record books are here now. Yeah, here's what I need to do. I just need to. I really should finish this. But I need this, which is I need like one more. Yeah, and I need 4 points. Give me tier 3?
Tier 2.
Yeah, tier 2, just farm them.
Yeah, of course you have more.
Then just do your fucking whatchamacallums.
I only have one. It's tier 2. I only have like one tier 2.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so, did mom ever figure what time we were going to that game? Yes, sir. Yeah, this is my Titan. He's only fucking 3 on the bench. What? Okay.
Beam down to 6-7 oh, okay. Luke.
Oh yeah, hey dad, you're not going to do a trials bounties anymore. At least gold tier, you want to know why? Because now you have to win. And I only know that because I picked it up last week and didn't finish it. Boarded it over to year 2, shit. Year 3. Cypher, can you kill me?
No.
If I give you my account, will you do the sword quest for me?
No.
Okay.
I haven't even got my sword quest completed because no one will help me. I stopped asking long ago.
It's not that hard to do.
It really isn't. I've done it so many times for other people, and it's like, they won't even return the favor. It's like, I don't even care.
Yeah, I just want to do it for triumphs.
I'm not even going to complete my triumphs, I don't even care.
I need to. I need to be that perfect player.
Look at that.
Okay, fuck it. I'm not a perfect player. You're not a perfect player. But we've been around longer than most of these fuckers, haven't we?
Sure, yeah.
know, but do you remember our first real encounter, Cypher? First time we really, like, hit it off?
Yeah.
What did I need help with?
You needed help with a nightfall.
Nope. That was the second time.
Oh wait, no, the first time was Carter's N, wasn't it? Is that you?
No, sadly that was not me.
The first time then?
The first time I needed advice on how to kill Urslock, or whatever the fuck his name was. That fucking guy, Urslock. He was near Randall the Vandal. He was next to the bones that say the Cryptarch will never be satisfied, no matter how many...
Oh, yes. I thought that was after the Nightfall, though. But it is. It is the first thing you need to help with. Because that's also... I don't think so. He just went off mic.
What happened? I think it's really good, but I'm a little disappointed that Crucible's not till next week, and that my character floats now. He's no longer just sitting on the ground. He floats a little. Oh yeah, and I do not like the fact that fucking shaders affect my class item. Yes, they did.
Aw, dude, that's so cool.
It is so not cool.
Unless they did it, like, really bad, where it was just, like, it's like a bad...
It's just, I liked how it looked different from my, the rest of my armor. You know what I'm saying? Now it blends in too much, but I guess it still looks different. Yeah, it's just, like, eh. Just that, that's my only complaint. Oh my god, the Midnight Lumos on this Titan is just fucking hilarious. Alright, well Ash, you really did catch me as I was about to get off. It's not my fault I have class in the morning. Huh, that's not a bad idea. No, my dad would be like, well, fuck it, nah, just stay home and play Destiny. I can see it! I can see it! He'd be like, okay, take him to the hospital. There's an Orc and Catalyst out. I'm gonna go get that.
Like, I wish I could play Destiny right now, but, like, I'm just, like, too wrapped up in this game.
Oh, yeah, Ash. A little sad, though. They killed the consumed shell. Look at it. It doesn't look like it used to. They made it look like it fucking... It used to, like, have the Rise of Iron... No, Rise of Iron, sorry. The, fucking... Check it. You see how the iron shell has that face on? Oh my god, they changed the iron shell! Again! To date, the Iron Shell is the shell with the most changes. It has changed 4 fucking times. It was originally a light green. Then for a week it was a shade of a really nice red. I would say a rust red. No, a little lighter than rust. I really love the shade. I was head over heels in love with that thing. And then they changed it back to a shade of green. I was fine with that. And now it's the original ghost white. But it's still got the big face and it's got the orange. But the picture still has it as green. Oh yeah, and the original picture for the ghost shell was blue. This ghost shell has been through the most changes. Why wouldn't I? Don't you? I feel like a freak now. And the Kingslayer shell used... Oh, did they?
No. Did? They did? What?
No, what? They didn't.
Wait. No, they didn't. No.
No, they didn't. You lied to me, Ash.
I was gonna say, why would they do that? They even said it in the interview that they were not gonna do that.
They might not be doing that to Rise of Iron, Ash. And are you sure that they're not making it so that you can get that? Dude, why are my friends joining as get off? This is not a fair thing.
Well, then get off then. Goodbye.
What no, since you has to experiment.
What up, yo?
What's up, nigga?
No, but, one last thing.
Nothing much, man.
What's green?
Just back from a long fucking day.
Here, like, fucking waiting on TV. Hey.
Hmm?
Your Snapchat was, like, waiting on teachers all day.
Hold on.
You make it?
You're... Okay, so, Ash. Even one is affected by shaders.
Is Ava Levante selling the things yet?
No, she's not.
Alright.
Yeah, it's like, okay, why is my subclass not have my yellow thing around it? Give it back, game.
So they've done lots of reskinning? Again?
No, there's no reskin. It's just they change shit.
No, like basically, how to explain it? Basically, just change the look of the previous thing.
I was very disappointed in them right now.
They reskinned your what?
They reskinned my favorite ghost. Again.
I honestly didn't care for that ghost.
Shut up. I don't... And they reskinned the Crimson Ghost again. The Crimson Ghost is now a lighter shade of crimson. Why am I weird?
The USS Dragon Rage.
It does not seem that they've done anything with the, old-fashioned one, though. And they did not change the picture for the consumed shell. But they did change the way it looks. Because it no longer has the build, the expanded build, but it still has the four tails. Do I still have the dread one? Curious if they changed the dread. Let's see. Could you check if they changed the Dread Explorer shell, Ash? Thank you.
You mean the Dead Explorer? Or Dread Explorer?
Dread. Can I have a screenshot of it, please?
Oh my god.
Ash, can you put it on then? May I look at it? Mm-hmm. Wait, you're gonna do a raid? Oh, you're gonna do Crota. I can respect that. Now this is weird. Go look at your guns. Uh-huh. Don't undermine my points before I save them. Guys ready to squeeze my cheese. They already changed Galahorn's picture. They, updated graphic 2. If you didn't notice, they've they updated the picture for wolf backgrounds. Okay, I now have to go through and look at all the fucking exotics. Ugh. Oh, if you look at Thunderlord, it now has less lightning and it's a different color. Oh, they did the graphics update. Queen's Command, where's that?
What?
Oh, where is that? Oh, I'll have to go look at Telesta. Give me a moment. I'm gonna look
what
at
Soros
Year 1 if it looks any different. Yeah, new designs for... You know why the weapons have new designs, right? Because we have a higher graphics engine now. You know why we're running on a higher graphics engine, right? Oh, no,
brown.
Ash. There's a hint of blue in the black spindle. Show me. Oh, Touch of Malice. Take a look at Touch of Malice. Yeah, it's slightly different. It's slightly higher definition. The perk tree is, slightly higher definition. Just look at it. You can see the stitching better. And there's an extra rung there.
It's a higher graphical interfacing thing, isn't it? They're putting basically more dots on the screen.
Uh-huh, pretty much. And now the thing on the pendulum on the thing swing. They've only made changes to exotics, though, is what I'm noticing, and they didn't change Year 1 exotics.
Yep.
So, before I wrap up the stream, I'll just go down to there. Oh, fuck, I need to go to bed. Holy fuck. You back to the parade, Titan? Give me 30 seconds.
That's a very nice Hawk Moon.
Oh, look at Jade Rabbit. The cylinder seems to have been faded in more. Ooh, look
at
Flancy.
My ship looks badass.
Flancy, Ash. They added two new lines, and they made it.
Shock song.
They changed. How do you look at news? How do you look at the skins, Ash? On where? I'm so confused. Oh, okay. I see. But only certain weapons have it. Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. Dude, Telesta looks so much nicer, though. Like, Telesta after the update? Do you see the difference in the way that the weapons look now, Ash? I'm against it too. Oh, I'm sad that the sleeper stimulant didn't get any stuff. Oh, it has a new coil on the back. I've paid way too much attention to how these weapons look. So something I'm noticing is there are no heavy weapons. Oh, there's a Truth has two skins. That's a really weird skin. Oh my god, you can get a golden Truth. That's beautiful. Yeah, they made the colors darker on the, if you look, the colors are darker and more saturated now on the Super Good Advice. It looks more like a American flag now, I approve. No, but the plan C got an extra stripe there, another one there. I really do like the way that they displayed the weapons now, how you can see them. I'm just doing this for stream, it makes a really good video, shut up. That's a red fucking invective, that's cool. Molten invective, I like it. What's it called? Storms of Reproach and Ion Clast. Okay. Just the Queen Breaker's bow. It didn't get it. Oh, that's stupid. It looks stupid. That looks stupid too. Ooh, they better have given. Nope, no new skin. Really? I thought you did it like 3 weeks ago. That's not soloing. Made it to
a that's the one.
Oh. Arctic Survivalist looks really nice on the, both of them. Special Ops is a really nice skin. Oh, Monte Carlo. Royal Flush looks really nice. Oh, sorry, I already looked at Monte Carlo. Yeah, Juju didn't have anything new. So, Jean doesn't have anything new, of course. What's Hawkman got? Nothing for last word. Fabian doesn't have anything. Zalo's good. Zalo looks interesting. Oh, Shock House looks really nice. How they don't have anything. So we'll look at the Hawk Moon. Moon Glow's okay. Carry on all the way. We look right there. Yeah, we did. Okay. Let's see, Galley. Oh, you can't check out Galley skins yet. Okay, okay. You can't check out year one weapons that are, you know, are going to have skins. Okay. Necrochasm. Okay, that's what I'm gonna end stream tonight. Unless. Alright, that's that. Good night, everyone.